Let the sun show begin. Hurry, hurry. Step right on in. Boy, I couldn't believe it. Now. Y'all know, don't on TV, right? Don't I know? I think y'all ain't got time. Did I say it's about time for the pig to run to the police station? Boy, I would wish Latrice Allen would have gave her that same goddamn medicine. Girl, she don't want us to know that she's not the mother of those damn children. I mean, won't you show the proof to the police officer since you was there? And for he could have said, yes, I clearly see the birth certificate. You are the mother since you was at the police station, since you didn't want to show the information. But y'all know what y'all need to do. Y'all need to let this police officer hear her videos, how she tearing down a woman, been coming on YouTube, tearing up a woman for 2 years. This is the time that anybody care anything about Latrice, because I know Treece probably don't want to be involved with this foolishness. Y'all should call Brentwood police. Let them know how she been tearing up a woman and her children for over 2 years, bullying, harassing these people. Y'all got to let the Brentwood police station know all this what Pigfeet been doing out here, y'all. Don't let her try to get away with that. Because when she going to the police station is stupid. Ain't nothing they could do. Believe me, I know. When I went through it with somebody, wanted somebody to stop, leave me alone. The police tell you they don't have nothing to do with this YouTube mess. If you can't take the heat, get your ass off of here. And I know California gonna tell her the same goddamn thing, honey. See, I told y'all, she ain't nothing but a bunch of damn mouth. And you could tell she been crying. Then she got old blind baby up there with her. Baby. But one thing about it, baby, is two sides to a story. And one thing I can say, DJ is an intelligent woman. I guarantee you DJ gonna call Brentwood police station and let them know how she done harassed and bully. Let them hear some of these videos. How she come out here and talk about a woman. Talking about somebody putting her personal information up. No. DJ too close to you with all these fraudulent insurance claims. Oh, honey, you will go to jail. And you scared as hell. Baby. That's why you running into the uns. Those are not going to be the ones. The state is not going to get your ass, honey. Because you is beyond state material. You don't head on what with the fellow riders, baby. Because when you go to dipping and dabbing and lying to insurance companies, that's fair time, y'all. That's fair time. The Pigfeet is at the police station. Baby, I can't believe this. Abby James got damn brown. Baby. Ooh, whoa. Yeah, the pig have made it to the police station like I said she would do. Come on, y'all. Y'all got to give it to auntie. I told y'all, know that scary ass thing. She just so goddamn stir all that goddamn mouth. Blah, 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 blah. I had to check me some hoes. Yeah, you check right on to the police station too, didn't you, pig? Ooh, scary, rare. You better look out, girl. You better sleep with your eyes open. She damn sure ain't go to that police station all high. She sitting up there like she want to cry, baby. Oh, honey, the heat is on you. It ain't a damn thing you can do. Get your ass off of you, too. If somebody bullying you, harassing you, you can't take the heat. Get your ass on off of here, girl. Because, like I said, you going to be doomed soon. You ain't getting away with nothing. You old coward, bitch. You ain't nothing but a fucking coward. Bully, that's what the motherfucking bullies do, y'all. I did good to just now. That's the way those bullies do, y'all. They could bully you, but when somebody get on their ass and giving her the same medicine she been giving Latrice, not to bring up your name, Latrice, I'm sorry, honey, because I tried to say that beautiful young lady, because I know you don't want no drama. Part of this drama out here, and it is drama, but a lot of it is the truth. Now, you've been harassing this beautiful queen for 2.5 years. Two. And now you getting just a simple your medicine back. Didn't she say she was the champion, y'all? What do the champ doing at the police station? We won over here. I mean, they got to put up police reports talking about somebody went to jail, honey. Well, I guess DJ better go to the police station and take your thing, DJ. Take it to the police station for you can get on the big dick Johnny. Take yours to the police station, too. Say she don't put your documents out there, baby. I told y'all you two don't play about people's documents, and she know how to do it. She wouldn't have to worry about running to the damn police station. But you say you won, girl. Then you say you won. We the champion over here. Y'all sure live, but y'all don't want to collect those prices. Y'all winning them. Woo, I told you. She don't want to collect those prizes. That champ. The champ at the police station, y'all. Baby. I'm telling you. You can't make this issue up. I told you she was, it's about time for her. Didn't I say she was going to the police station? I come out here and preach it every day. I say she ain't too up to all that talking, but she'll be running to the police station after a while. And what Auntie Baby Boogie will always be right. Don't I, y'all? All right, y'all. I see y'all in the morning, baby. Y'all run this video on up, child. Run it on up. And I see y'all in the morning. It's the Lord's will, my health, the strength, Jesus Christ. Yes. And y'all don't get nothing on you because you know Auntie will. Damn. DJ, you getting stuff on you, girl. But DJ know how to spray those bitches off. She had to run to the police. Ran to the police station for Rita. Now she done ran for DJ. Who gonna be next? Who knows? Will it be Renee, Jester, me, Sweet Tea? Which one of us gonna be next at the police station, girl? I don't know. Miss Carver. Baby. I'm telling you, Chrissy. She might as well make a list like Loose Lucy did. Put us all on the old scary bully ass. All that damn talk. I don't win. I'm the champion. I don't win. I don't win. We don't win. We don't win over here. Yeah, y'all master at the police station. The champ is at the police station. All right. I love y'all. And remember, don't get nothing on you. Because you know I will. Bye-bye.